places were so welcoming as this.
Whatever it is, I've not the time to hear it.
Greeting! We see a great many come.
Not half.
Reckon your roads betrayed towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
Well, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the... border where quarrel. Do you come again?
Reckon your road trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
Interested in my wares?
It's my back's acting up today.
Welcome. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all I ask. Many thanks to you.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter. An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant. Our destination is rather distant. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an ox guard. A most...
agreeable suggestion. Of course, the arena shall have their own.
No easy answers here.
Make yourself scarce.
Always sets me to thinking, this place.
Why won't they let me...
Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but...
Pray, light your lantern, Master.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it. True enough. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. A new day, a new perspective.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. One might confidently call that a resounding victory. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself.
I fear I've naught useful to share. I fear I've naught useful to share.
Yeah, right. All's well that ends well, as they say. Hmm? This one's a head-scratcher, no doubt. Hmm? My thanks. Hmm? I've things to do, if you don't mind.
Why won't they let me stop? Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Shall we set it rolling?
This is a very steep slope, Master. One can slide down it, but not climb back up. Ought I to proceed?
I shall not fail you. Aren't you coming, Master? I'm down here.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but 'tisn't to be.
Over here, if you would.
Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but 'tisn't to be.
Pray, follow me.
What is it? If you're looking for Gran, she's out. 'Tis dreadful dull round here.
How long do they mean to shut me away? All I want is to study magic, but Gran refuses to teach me. If only I had a grimoire or two, then I could study on my own. If you find any grimoires, would you bring them to me? You needn't seek them out. Any you happen to find will do. Still, I'll write up a list of the tomes I'd most like, so you know which ones to keep an eye out for. Let's see. There. All done. Mayhap I was a little overeager, but you needn't bring them all. Just two or three would be swell. Though I would be thrilled to have the lot. Oh, and Gran is like to confiscate the grimoires should she espy them. Pray hand them to me when she's not at home.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. If 'tis an obscure text we seek, methinks Magistrate Waldhar is our best hope. His knowledge of tomes is unparalleled. If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Understood. Oil. This calls for a curative.
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt. I thank you. 'Tis a great kindness you've shown me. Might we remove this hindrance somehow? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim.
Might I be of assistance? Lighten my pack a bit, so I shan't fall behind.
Thank you.
my master. Furthermore, ours is a party of women, by and large. And yet no two of us are the same. Methinks we've found all there is to discover here.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength. I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market. A fitting reward for a rigorous search. Now here's a surprise. Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own... master of this. That went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Welcome, sir, after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a single vocate. When there are so always a pleasure.
The Warfarer is the ultimate vocation for proving your glory, Arisen.
It combines the talents of all other vocations,
I look forward to seeing how this will transform our tactics.
Go. Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here... At least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Pleasure doing business.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds. But here, at least...
East, you'll find a bit of peace and
pleasure doing business.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds. But here, at least, you... will find a bit of peace and quiet.
Many thanks.
Go on, have a look.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see that the creation of a masterpiece takes time, sir. Hope to see you again.
All day. My legs are as lead.
At least my back's not acting up today.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. The item you requested is complete. Sir, use it well. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience. Many thanks to you.
I'd help for some decent sleep. Or a comfy bedroll.
Wouldn't say no to a bit of excitement.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Many thanks to you.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. T'would allow...
This ox cart, I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Off to today, then. What do you want?
Sets my thoughts down dark paths.
Where's my
gang?
My claws could use a trick.
I fear this trial is too much.
How can a false arisen have come to possess such powers? You are a strange sort, I must say. Whence did Disa procure her?
Forgery. I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it.
My heart shies from the thought of using it for deception, but that decision is not mine to make.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace, discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Always a pleasure.
What you need of me?
Need anything?
Many thanks. Might as well take a look. While you're here, eh? Many thanks.
With Brocker's teachings on, so ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. pleasure doing business with you. How goes the adventuring?
Look around if you want, but be sure to buy aught.
Me? Now, this hardly bears say. But don't you dare try to take anything without... ...paying for it first.
Many thanks.
Got to procure materials.
Interested in my wares?
This is no good.
Welcome.
I've got to focus.
All worrying, you aren't living, I say.
Sure. Only here may I plumb the depths of my own soul.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Look as long as you please. Welcome and well met. Always a pleasure. Can't work as late as I used to. Have a look.
Times are hard. Always good to see you. How are you faring? I've got a request, if you're feeling generous. I can't thank you enough.
Careless fools.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. Curative ought to do the trick.
Try for the same result with our next attack. A common reward, frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.